There were big bowls and little bowls and bowls with no lids. A bunch of wild ladies running around like kids. They were giggling and laughing and telling silly jokes. Eating tater chips and drinking Diet Cokes. It was early in the evening, the 7 o'clock stroke, when the fat lady stood up and pulled a possum from the boat. A lady let out a scream and one let out a yell. One in the wheelchair turned over and another fell. Some went toward the window and some went toward the door. They'd never seen a possum at one of these before. The hostess stood up and calmed everybody down. Got them back in their seats and stopped them all from running around. Fat lady said, let me tell you one and all how to keep a possum fresh from the spring until the fall. You can keep him one of these or you can keep him in one of those, depending on his size or how fat that he grows. She said, this'll hold him sliced, this'll hold him whole, this'll hold him pickled, and this'll keep him cold. They listened to this lady every word that she told. It was unbelievable at the merchandise she sold. Some wrote a check, and some used credit cards. The rest used cash, which they'd worked for so hard. They sang some songs, and then they played a silly game. And they gave away a door prize when the fat lady drew a name. They cooked that old possum, and then they passed him all around. They raked the bones in the backyard to the hound. Everyone was sitting around eating mighty hearty when the fat lady stood up and adjourned this Tupperware Possum Party.